Get the fuck down, nigga. Yeah, what all that rah-rah you was talking, remember? Remember that? You remember we was talking all that rah-rah? He's stumbling, he can't get up. What happened? Where did you go? Finally, man. Oh my gosh, I don't know why it took us so long. Let's go. Get this bitch-ass nigga out of here.
Oh, yeah.
What do you want to do?
Keep on.
It's all about heart, kid. It's all about heart. And a good stiff left jab.
Yeah. All right, can I skip this? Crazy.
I feel like God would never turn his back on it. It would be more of a... Bro, how did you hurt your hand in the first round? What the hell? It's just not properly punching then. How do you short arm punches? Like, literally, that just pissed me off. Come on, stop playing with me, boy. You're a little kid. Kiss you on your forehead. Miss? Weave? Come on, stop playing with me. Wait, come up. Oh, body. Weave. Good shot. I'm there. What are you talking about? This dude lucky I can't use my right hand. Yeah, keep blocking that body. I need you to block that body so I can go towards the head. Trying to make him tired. This dude is big, but he be moving. Imagine there was a bigger guy that was faster than you and you're skinny. That isn't it low-key scary because he's chasing you. Make it. Bro, they still glazing on this guy? Like, what the hell? Miss. Let's eat. Bow. Keep that man away. We're just trying to keep him away. That's all it is. Came right in there. I ain't scared of smoke. You a bitch, nigga. Look at it. That was a great shot by me. Come on. You know, the girl's in the crowd. And we can't be losing in front of the hoes. Losing a fight in front of the hoes is crazy. Oh, man. 1-0 with 1 KO? I can't. Bro, getting a KO in front of the girl? Yee! This definitely needs to be another boxing event where I'm at. I could probably set one up. Body. Miss. Damn. Nigga just literally punched me in my nuts, bro. There's no way you tell me somebody does that and doesn't punch them in the nuts. Bro, all I'm doing is tapping the body.
I'll start throwing some hooks too. I literally blocked that. Yep, you ain't touching me. Move, bro. I don't know why dudes like touching men, bro. Like, come on. Yep, that jab is finally getting to him. He's slowed down. I see. I kind of pulled back late on that one. Thank you for glazing on me now. That's a crazy statement to say. Never saying that again. Bro, move, bro. Meet. Yeah, he can't deal with the speed. If I could troll spin, I would do that right now. What are you talking, bro? Why is my coach saying 1-2? Oh, I can't use my left hand. What are you talking about? Good uppercut by me. Bitch. Get your ass to the other corner. Three more rounds. Oh yeah, I was in prison. I'd be forgetting about that. I was locked up. They won't let me out. They won't let me out. No. Oh, got his ass. Oh my. Keep him at bay. Keep him at bay. Oh yeah. Boom. Go to that body. You've been touching this. Boom. Don't come into these. Come on. I'm keeping it. I'm listening, coach. That's what I meant to say. Wow. Game beat person one hand, man. You heard of One Punch Man? I'm One Hand Man. My training was was me just making my one arm strong. Dudes that beat them, you can relate. Crazy. Missy. Damn, you're slow. That's the spirit. Come on. That's the spirit. Come on. Wait, I wanted to emote. Bro, how you don't let me emote? Again, glazing this man after I just been jabbing him away, bro. Yeah, I don't hear nothing about, oh, Bishop is doing a great job jabbing this guy. W round. Best round so far. Look at my face. Clean. Like I just came from the barbershop, bruh. Change levels. Ooh. Oh, that's a headbutt. I almost got knocked out doing that. Oh, bro, chill. Don't get knocked out on me. Oh, yeah.
Bro, I moved. They don't make you stay there for a second. They're still glazing this guy. Still. Bro, I'm not blocking, right? You ever heard the L1 button? That's what I'm pressing. Bow, bow. Glaze. Damn. Get his nuts and balls out his mouth, bro.
This shit got something to think about, man.
Damn, the glazing is crazy. You would think that this man's at Krispy Kreme Donuts the way he's glazing these dudes, bro. Damn. He low-key got me this round. I'm not gonna get. He kind of got me that off that round. All right, let's lock in. Double jab. When I double jab, I'm already out of there, man. Double. Come on. You throw one, I throw two. Let's see who makes it. Yep. Double. Yep. Don't throw no weak shit. I told you not to throw no weak shit. That's the spirit. Come on. That's the spirit. Yep. Ooh, you almost caught me right there. Come on. Winning the fight, right? Good stuff. You caught me. Oh my goodness. Come on. Bro, I'm moving. Snap that boy's head back. Come on. Boom. All right, go downstairs. I need to keep going downstairs. All right. Come on. Bro. That just pissed me off that he got so much hits like that on me. Come on, I'm him, bro. The thing that I think they don't realize I'm him. Like, come on. Weave. Bow. Okay, let me stop playing stupid. Just jab your ass away, bro. We ain't got time to be playing. Miss. Damn, missing is crazy. See how I can jab moving away? Why they would never let me do that? Bow. Keep jabbing. What you trying to do, boy? All right, Bishop, don't get too greedy now. Downstairs. Upstairs. Downstairs. I'm him. Go on.
Damn, good shot. Miss. Miss. Damn! The fuck? Bro, it seems like this dude have more energy than me. Do you not see my energy right now? It's not even going down 2 seconds. Still glazing this, man. Y'all got two jab off at the end? I did that. That was me. That was me, you know what I'm saying? Just jab my ass away. See, I was coming. Ooh, ooh, boom. Ooh, ooh, ooh. It was just a speed, bro. It was literally just a speed. Big W's, you know what I'm saying? Big W's. Big W's. Everything you got left. That's what the award I got, by the way.
Isaac, what do you think of Andre Bishop as a challenger?
I think you're an idiot for asking me that question. You get paid to do this? It's your first show? Challenger. I think it'll be a challenge not to kill Andre Bishop. Little Andre can't even throw a punch without breaking his hand.
Those were Isaac Frost's words just a few short months ago after Andre Bishop apparently hurt his hand in a fight right here on ESPN. After only taking a short break to let the hand mend, Andre Bishop back in action tonight against heavyweight contender Reggie Stewart. Many are interested to see if the injury will have lingering effects on Bishop in what should be a very entertaining heavyweight matchup. Let's go back ringside to Joe and Teddy.
Boardwalk Hall here in Atlantic City, the next stop for the heavyweight career of one Andre Bishop.
I look, he didn't even get to hear what they were saying.
Good. Because you gotta knock this guy out with him. It's time to show the world that Andre Bishop is as good as Neil.
Wait, did I put something in my right hand? The fuck? Bro, nobody want to see your ring walk? What the fuck are you talking about? Bro, not me. I'm pretty sure when I throw, I'm blocking right away. Oh my gosh, I'm getting hit from nothing, bro. I can't move. It's literally an ability that did not allow you to move. Then what's the point of blocking? It's like he blocks the punch, but it just goes right under it. What? What is this game right now? I'm blocked! I'm literally blocked! What's the point of me blocking if I'm going to get hit? That makes no sense! They just allowed me to get punched. I literally blocked that exact shot. This dude's a bitch, bro. Bro, why are you hugging? You tired? You tired? Wow, I'm fucking done. I'm low-key fucking done. They literally just give this dude one lucky fucking shit. Like, what the fuck? That was some BS. They literally just give him a clean flash knockdown. Like, what? This game. I'm done for today, bro. That's why I don't like this game for some reason. It just always pisses me off the way it plays, bro. You can guard like this, and somebody can still hit you, your body right here, on your arm, and you lose. You lose! You lose! What's up, baby girl? Come on. Over. It's over. He knows it's over. He knows it's over. I found it. I told you. I just have to adjust. All right. Let me not get too hungry, you know? Bitch. Bitch. Don't. Bitch. Don't ever fucking try me. Bitch. Don't try me ever again, nigga. You a bitch, nigga. Come. Come in the middle of the ring. Don't run nowhere. Bitch. Bitch. Keep coming. No, you was talking about rah-rah, remember?
Come, come. Bitch. Come on, stop fucking playing with me. Ah, they're not letting me throw it now. Bitch. Nigga! Boom! Get the fuck down, nigga. Yeah, what all that rah-rah you was talking, remember? Remember that? You remember we was talking all that rah-rah? He stumbled, he can't get up. What happened? Where did you go? Finally, man. Oh my gosh, I don't know why it took us so long. Let's go. Get this bitch-ass nigga out of here. It took us forever, bro. It literally took us so forever for that to happen. But guess what? I did it. Because it's me, Jason Verified, the best to ever do it. Let's go.
Isaac, which bishop brother hits harder?
Which bishop brother hits harder? That's your question? Get these people. Well, neither one of them can punch like me. I can guarantee you that. But between the two of them, well, I'd say little Andre hits harder. I mean, the jailbird's washed up now. I mean, he was a genuine contender. But the big baby, well, the big baby has always been a pretender.
Why did that take me forever last match? I should have been got that nigga out of there. But you know what? I got him. You see, maybe I need to learn to adjust and make good adjustments. But that was a great life lesson. That was a very great life lesson. I will always say that. That was a great life lesson right there. You get knocked down 80,000 times. The 80,000 and one time you get up. Let's go, man. Let's go. See, they put bumps like this in front of me, bro. Don't pit. I'm literally just about to do the same. Wait, what? What the fuck happened? Did I? Wait, okay. I think I skipped the cutscene or something. Yeah, I think I skipped this part because I don't know what happened. Yeah, it looked clean in the cutscene. Okay, then what? I was about to say, what happened? Bro, what the fuck? Oh, that's how you know. They do they even hit me? Do they even hit me? Dude did not even hit me, bro. I mean, just that's gonna be my cheat code for the rest of the fighting thing, bro. Keep working the body, he says. Y'all hear coach? Listen to coach. Right hand. A cut over the eye in literally the first round. Oh, he is a power puncher. Okay. So, I need to analyze. I should have caught him. But the thing is, I think I need to go to the body. I like fight like this. See, I like this shit. That's the shit I like. See? bitch. Uh-huh, caught his ass. Fuck is he talking about? Look at that cut, bro. They literally holding it. I didn't even get hit first. That's why we had to restart the game, because I was like, I know I'm not tweaking. I missed a cutscene or something. Bitch. Okay, protect the eye. Don't let Coop hit the... Oh, got caught clean right there. That was right to the chin. Alright, let's eat. I like this. You see, when they hit ejected zones, you know, I always come through. Fight time. Come on. I like the still fight, though. I'm greedy. I know my defense is elite at the end of the day. Look at it. Ooh, I feel like I should make a promise to myself. He's not getting more than five. He ain't getting more than five. No! Oh my fucking gosh, bro. That is some BS. And my fucking light just died too. Hold up. That's some BS at its finest, bro. It literally just let him. I literally about to hug him. No, they said, no, you're not getting that off. And I'm like, what? Okay, that was good. I literally played that perfectly. I stayed, jab, jab. I mean, 1-2, stayed, 1-2, 1-2. I think that's a perfect time to play Saints Row. I just can't with this game. Sometimes it freezes at the moment we're about to be getting good. Nice.